Hanley, but he missed it, and that becomes icing. Oh, they wave it off. Oh, man. Huge collision. And down in a heap goes Luke Hughes, and that will certainly get a response from the Devils. I think I was expecting the whistle for icing. It didn't come, and then a big collision. Hughes bent over, is heading off to the Devils' locker room.
That doesn't look good. He looks like he's hurt.
I agree, JJ. Why did the officials not blow the whistle sooner when Hathaway doesn't